Thank you. 1861, a Union officer named Sullivan Ballou, assigned to the Grand Army of the Potomac, wrote home to his wife in Smithfield, Rhode Island. July 14, 1861. Dear Sarah, the indications are very strong that we shall move in a few days, perhaps tomorrow. Unless I should not be able to write you again, I feel compelled to write a few lines that may fall upon your eyes when I am no more. I have no misgivings about or lack of confidence in the cause in which I am engaged, and my courage neither halts nor falters. I know now how American civilization now leans upon the triumph of our government, and how great a debt we owe to those who went before us through the blood and suffering of the Revolution. I am willing, completely willing, to lay down all my joys in this life to help maintain this government and to pay that debt. Sarah, my love for you is deathless and seems to bind me with mighty cables that nothing but omnipotence can break. Yet my love of country comes over me like a strong wind and bears me irresistibly with all those chains to the battlefield. The memory of all the blissful moments I have enjoyed with you come crowding over me, and I feel most deeply grateful to God and you that I have enjoyed them for so long. And oh, Sarah, how hard it is for me to give them up and burn to ashes the hopes of future years when, God willing, we may still have lived and loved together and seen our boys grown to honorable manhood around us. Sarah, if I do not return, never forget how much I loved you. Nor that when my last breath escapes me on the battlefield, it will whisper your name. Forgive my many faults and all the pains I may have caused you. How thoughtless, how foolish I sometimes have been. But Sarah, my dear, dear Sarah, if the dead can come back to this earth and flit unseen around those they love, I shall always be with you in the brightest day and the darkest night. Always. Always. And when the soft breeze fans your cheek, it shall be my breath, or the cool air upon your throbbing temple. It shall be my spirit passing by. Sarah, do not mourn me dead. Think only that I am gone, and wait for me, for we shall meet again. My dear Sarah, we shall meet again.
Thank you. Thank you. her stage name, Lady Gaga, is an American singer and songwriter. Born and raised in New York City, she began performing in the rock music scene of Manhattan's Lower East Side and was signed with Streamline Records in 2007. Influenced by David Bowie, Michael Jackson, Madonna, and Queen, Lady Gaga is recognized for her flamboyant, diverse contributions to the music industry through her fashion, performances, and music videos. She has sold an estimated 23 million albums and 64 million singles worldwide, making her one of the best-selling music artists of all time. Besides her musical career, Lady Gaga involves herself with many humanitarian causes.